Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. Today I'm gonna be building a Christmas Wonderland in Theme Park Tycoon 2. See ya. So first, of course, we need snow. See ya. Snow everywhere. We need. For now, I'm only gonna do snow on borders because I have a limited amount of money, 100, nearly 200,000. So yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna make a big cube here. See, I might actually do a bit more bigger like that and down here. Do that and that. So now we've got a nice big snow area. We haven't done it all. So basically we haven't filled in the whole snow area. So yeah. What type of path should we use? Fabric, I'm just joking. Well, normally a brick path. No, that looks ugly. That looks so ugly. Don't say what path. So, we use. Yeah. I've no idea, but I think glass might look good. Nah, doesn't look that good. Maybe wood. Oh yeah, I forgot to put in as a builder. Fences and walls. If I do wall. Yeah, that actually looks quite good. I'm gonna say good. I'm gonna just ask if he thinks it's good. He said he's going to help me. No. Thanks! Okay, so what shall we do? What design shall we make a big Christmas tree in the middle? What a roller coaster. Yeah, he agrees with it. In the middle of a whole park, we'll make a giant Christmas tree with a roller coaster going all the way around it, strolling up, up, up. And down, down. I'm basically going to make this go down here, the front entrance, and I'm going to put ropes here because that looks a bit Christmassy. Or Christmas. Wait, can I? Can. Oh, yes! Oh, I got a better idea. I have a better idea now. If we delete these, yeah. We can place down. We can place down Christmas lights. That is actually the theme. yeah. Let's touch up Christmas and white. Okay, so I'm done to delete these, and then, wait, when we open it, he said give it a name, as well guys, if you want the perks to have a name before we open it, please in the comments down below, leave some suggestions. And the same anyway video watchers would choose. Okay, so let's go like that. Why does it keep on going up here with Christmas lights? Probably because they're meant to go up there, not on the floor. For the entrance, I think I might do some Christmas trees. Going like that. Okay, that looks good. Yeah. Don't say looks good. Already spent about 20,000. I think this looks good, but I think we could do a bit better. So yeah. How are we going to make this match Christmassy? I have idea actually. Guys, we're going to build an elf's house. Let's build an elf's house. Yeah, so we're going to have a wide inside for elf's house. For the elf's house. Yes, it's because otherwise has to match in like they're actually meant to be there. And there will be a wide in the elf's house. I'm just going to see what wide we could have. We'll try go for a small one. I think we're going to have we're going to have space swings. Going to have space swings. So the space rings are going to be red and white, or actually green and red. Okay, so where are we going to put it? Because we need to know where we're going to put it. Don't say it. Let's do it here. What walls shall we do? Because I don't know what wall we should do. Whoa, man. Whoa. Brick. Whoa, wood then. Whoa. He's probably going to say like, wooden wall. Whoa, man. Wait, wrong. So yeah, I don't know which one he's going to choose. Don't say, but how are we going to make it like an elf's house? See, I'm going to search up on Google an elf's house. Looks like it might be like, yeah. Dude, right, I'm not done talking anymore when I like type. Okay, so let's do wood. So how are you going to design it? The door will be there. Don't look at the picture. So, window next to the door. But now we need another wooden wall, going like that. Another. A window there. So yeah, what, on this side I believe there's no wooden window, so that's three. That's one, and that's one. I cannot see. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think I might make this bit smaller. Yeah, I'm gonna make this bit smaller. So I would guess there probably would be quite a few like windows. So I'll put that there window, that there, there, and maybe is there any more windows? Nope. And two, I need to make that shorter. So yeah, I'm probably going to put a window here, window here, and window there. So yeah, okay, that does actually look quite good to have windows there where I'm putting them. So now let's get wooden wall. Do it like that. So yeah, we've got a nice little house now. Don't say looks good. wait. Don't say wait, because I think I messed that up again. Yeah, I messed up there. We need this equal. So yeah, we'll go down near so we can get a wooden window. Don't say not yet. I've got a idea. So I've got an idea. So if we remove all this floor, place fabric. Don't tell him to place fabric down. Yeah, he knows what I'm doing now. Looks better. I bet that looks better, way better. So, this is not that equal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, so the white will be right here. Oh yeah. We'll remove this then. There we'll put, right there we'll put a door. No, that. Now we will don't say now we'll decorate. We're going to change the colours on this to red, green, red. So everything there is red, green, red. Red, green. Yeah. One of those piece swings has no clue. Yeah, I know that. Don't say sir, and I'm going to start building the roof. Oops. So, yeah. So I'm done to do that. Place it here. Don't say place it here, because that would be a nice sort of fireplace to go there. And now, once again, I'm going to put some windows. In the corner. He said where he wants to place it. I'm done saying in the corner. I had to place it, I meant. Yeah, so I'm gonna place the last wall of walls. And now with some ceiling, we'll have a wooden roof going. Oh yeah, wait, I forgot about something. You might have seen what I forgot about. It was a wooden roof corner. Forgot to place down the corner of the roof. So basically, this one's gonna go the same. It's gonna go up a bit, like one level, then it's going to be flat. So yeah. So that's how high it don't go up. I actually kind of like this little house. Oops, placed it in wrong place. So yeah, we're basically just going to finish this, and yeah, we're going to end off the episode. Can we do flat wooden roof? Yes. I don't use the sift lock. Yeah. Oh yeah. Well, I'm just gonna double check if you still cannot place it. Sits on its own block. It sits on grass. Sadly, it only sits on grass. Don't say anything else we can place. Yeah, because I don't know what else we're going to place in here, because it looks pretty plain right now. The inside. So, yeah. Don't get nice fabric. Oops, not there. Nice red fabric. Yeah. And a nice green fabric. Nice green fabric. There. Going to change that to green. And now we're going to change it to wood. So, yeah. That then. Actually, this could actually be a cool design. Yeah, that's a cool design. Then we can fit two Christmas trees in here. Move that. Place those down. Okay, so now here we're going to have like barriers, because you're not allowed to go past these Christmas lights. Reason because I choose Christmas lights because they're Christmassy. And this is all about Christmas, this theme park. There, we've got our first house. Good. I'm gonna say good start. to, we didn't spend that much money on this, only 20,000. Be telling the truth. Okay, so yeah, let's place some items in the inside. So yeah, we're gonna place some items in the inside now that is Christmassy. Present. Maybe some presents. Oh no, we cannot place that up in. Crops. Oh, tots. I'm gonna search up tots. In places like where Santa's lives, there won't be anything else except for torches to cool them down, to light up the place as well. So yeah, that looks quite good. Right, what did he mean by smooth block? Okay, so this is quite nice. We just have to find something that will go in here. Heads up, that's new. So yeah, I think this is pretty good. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and please subscribe if you haven't already. And